It's monkey business that has one man in North Versailles in trouble tonight.
The Game Commission agents confiscated his family's therapy monkey, claiming he didn't have the proper permits. We sent Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo to North Versailles to find out more.
The Govanucci family has had what it calls their therapy monkey, Kira, for a decade, until a Game Commission and police raid April 9th. Sam says he trained it to be his helper as he recovered from an accident, and it was helping his wife, Amanda, who has multiple health problems.
I don't know how to describe except a Nazi-style raid. There's literally 25 of them here. Some of them threw on these, like, hazmat type suit.
Without her, it's just like there's a piece of me missing and I can't sleep. I'm on all kinds of different medications. And the last 5 years, she has been the therapy animal for me.
Now a district judge has ruled the Govanucci family illegally possessed Kira without a permit.
They were also trying to say that my therapy registration's no good. And they were basically bullying us and just treating us very poorly.
The family will now appeal to Common Pleas Court. Amanda now has terminal leukemia and says Kira was of special help and comfort.
It's really heartbroken. It's just like, you know, you don't even know what you did to us. And now that I have like 6 months to live, it makes it even harder.
The family has no idea yet when this case may go before a judge downtown. In North Versailles, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.